I already talked about the basics of how, you know, set up your man on the basic side pick and roll. Now, this is just another read that I'm going to get off the pick and roll according to how the big man is playing me and how he's showing out. So when I set him up and I'm coming down, and as Bulls comes up to set the pick and roll, same thing. I'm still low, still want to bring him off so he can't get through. But now Ben is showing, so when I come off and he shows out on me, Bulls is going to roll to the basket. I don't want to mess around. I don't want to worry about having him steal the ball. I want to try to get to Bulls as quick as possible and put him in the best position to score. So I try to lead him by making a bounce pass going towards the basket. Now, if I was to throw a direct pass, Ben could throw his hand up, deflect the ball. I don't want to throw it behind him because then he has to reach and it delays time, and he also give, you know, the help side a chance to recover. So I can't really do that. I want to keep it low, lead him right to the basket so he's 1-2 and dunk.